Police busted a fake currency racket in Baripada under Mayurbhanj district. Two people have been arrested in this case. According to police, the accused identified as Rasbihari Rana and Rakhyahari Rana are siblings belonging to Bahara Gora of Jharkhand. The police acted on a tip-off about the transaction of fake Indian currency notes or FICN at KC Circle area in the town. They conducted raids and arrested the duo while they were trying to circulate the fake currencies in the market in Baripada. The police recovered counterfeit notes worth ₹85,000. As per the police, as many as 110 fake notes of ₹500 denomination and 300 fake currency notes of ₹100 denomination have been seized from the possession of the arrested persons. Two mobile phones have also been seized from them. Police also said that the call records are being tracked to find out involvement of others in the racket. Bureau Report, OTV News.